This is a nice, simple Bing engine, which I've just restored. It was received in extremely rusty condition. So I've repainted all the steel bits. The whistle was also unserviceable, so I've found a replacement for that. It's not quite right because it's a plated one, a nickel plated one, whereas it should be brass, but it works. Now this is another of those annoying burners that you have to remove the wick, or one of the wicks in this case, in order to fill it. Getting it out is easy, getting it back in again can sometimes be tricky, but it worked all right this time. As you can see, the chimney is missing, so I need to find one of those. And as I said, the whistle looks a bit odd being nickel plated on a brass boiler. But it does work. I also need a burner. This one I think is correct, but it's borrowed from another engine, so I'd like another one. It runs quite well for a 100-year-old engine.